guys. I hope you're all doing well and having an amazing year so far. So for my 30th birthday last month, Jordan took me away to San Francisco. Here are some outfit of the days I wanted to share with you guys. So for this day specifically, I felt very Parisian, and I felt like since it was so cold, I should dress like the people in London, you know? So I said, why not? Let me put on my J. Crew top, my black booties from Just Fab, the trench coat is from Forever 21. I kind of just winged it with this whole outfit, and I thought it looked pretty good. What do you guys think? Let me know down below. I was absolutely in love with this moment. It was so beautiful, and I am so lucky to have an amazing boyfriend to take me here away for my 30th birthday weekend. Have a sense of honor and pride every time I drive through the Golden Gate Bridge. Have you guys seen how it's made? It's amazing, the men and women who risked their lives on this bridge while making it, and how it's maintained beautifully today. So on this day, we literally just got off the trolley and walked up a small hill to take another taxi to Fisherman's Wharf and Pier 39, where we enjoyed some amazing lobster, oyster, all kinds of seafood. Oh my gosh, we were totally craving. And this scarf right here is from Shop Lately. I really, really enjoy it. It's just beautiful with the lace and gray. My AE jeggings, they look like jeans, and they actually are, but they're more like the jeggings from AE. And Just Fab boots, trench coat from Forever 21. And again, rocking my easy on-the-go Kate Spade black crossover bag. Visited Union Square. I don't think I've been here for at least a decade, and it was so beautiful that time of the year, especially with a tree up and everything. I just really enjoyed Union Square and all the people everywhere. It was amazing. So after walking around Union Square, Jordan asked me if I wanted to stop by Tory Burch, and of course, I couldn't say no. So this outfit is very basic. Again, my black booties, which I could wear every single day. I just cuffed up my AE jeans and paired it with a really comfy knit sweater from Target and put my hair in a very lazy low knot bun. So I know these outfits were super simple, but let me know down below which one is your favorite. I would really love to know. I hope you guys enjoy that. Thank you guys so much for watching. Have an amazing, amazing day, week, month, year. I love you guys. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you very soon back on my channel. Bye!